Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after.
Then up got Jack and said to Jill, as in his arms he took her, "Brush off that dirt, for you're not hurt. Let's fetch that pail of water."
As fast as he could caper, went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper.
Then Jill came in and she did grin to see Jack's paper plaster. Her mother whipped her across her knee for laughing at Jack's disaster.